Hello everyone, welcome back to Galactic Civilizations 4. Let's continue the play. So I should finish the graviton weapons research today, the kinetic ones, black hole and whatnot. I don't know if I go for the capstone. Looks very expensive to research for just 10% attack. Yeah. No, okay, so destroy some of my probes. They're deep in their territory, so doesn't matter. Nope, I have my own wars to deal with. Okay, nothing interesting here. Okay, so what do we have here? We'll go with that. Okay, let's thin the herd. And this one, yeah, just repair. You're short on ships. So let's strengthen that. And you. Yeah, I need to strengthen the fleet over here. So close. This one seems reasonable. done another governor somewhere. No, I'm totally full. Solid all around. Can put it here, I suppose. And this one is full. Okay, what about you? Oh yeah, I need more. I need this one to be reinforced. Okay, crap ton of cash, but I'll take it. No damage taken, man, that's neat. Oh, this is the big one. How about here? Go with that one. Put this one here, because nothing else is left. Or here. Getting a bit full. Population possibility. Okay, that's very high. I doubt it'll ever get there, but yeah. And how about this one? Managed to sneak by. No biggie. I have a cure for that. Fleet done. Earth 270, man. I'm always amazed at that one. Not much, except crank up that. Okay, that is in rebellion. Time to do some defending. Just in case. Okay, that's all they have within my vicinity. Very nice, I can get actually all of them. Okay, I'm out of modules. Care. Now I need to make modules everywhere. I'm completely out. Maybe not that one. That should give me enough modules till Kingdom Come. How the hell did I get this on again? Okay, that should be enough. I hope. Lots of space here left. Okay. And this one is full. For now, it should do just fine. Almost destroyed. Almost. Need to strengthen this one. Means this needs to go away. I can put two more. Oh yeah. That should be one being badass fleet. See who else needs a little bit of strengthening. How about you? Gaining influence here, strong one. Hehe. Need to put in. Ah, come on, not all of them. This is smack in the middle. I don't think I need all of them, though. And you, okay, go here. To complement that fleet. This one is down around their throat, and I have this one as well. I should be able to make more inroads in their territory now. My ship should be able to go much further away. Let's see. Point defense. Sure. More defense, baby. What else can I build? Plenty of housing, so that's not needed anymore. Can I get there? That is the question. Yep. Okay. More food. Yeah, that's what I wanted. A lot more food. Have to do for a while here. More research. Just great. Any other planets? Okay. Colonies that need a little bit of assistance defending. Thank you. Point defense done. Okay, let's check things out. Yeah, whatever, dude. Whatever. Diplomat resistance. Okay, cybernetics tech required. I was looking for that and I didn't find anything. Is it even available or researchable? Nope. So either that's a bug or I don't have access to that, like, at all. In which case, more of these. No ship defending. Okay, let's fix that. That's pretty much all they can do now, destroy some probes. Ant population, just great. More food. Okay, this one is repaired. So need to nothing in route. L just one. Onyx Prime. I don't know where the last Dreadlord ship is. Kind of annoying. I don't have enough ships to scour the entire freaking territory. Okay. This one is actually necessary. That's better. Food, some research. More research here. I suppose it will have its use at some point. Yeah, crap ton more food. Damn, I have a couple of squares left. I suppose that this makes a lot of sense. Okay, an explorer got axed. Yeah, I don't care, dude. I'm gonna mop the floor with all of you sooner or later. Thank you. Okay, more wealth. That was actually good and helpful. Research around here, probably. Lot of stuff to do. I wish you could be able to automate some of this stuff on a larger degree. The Drat Freehold are gone. Okay. Doesn't matter. This area is mine anyway, almost completely mine. Time of reckoning with them will come at some point. I think they will be the last one standing between me and absolute glory. Not much. Okay, suppose this could work. Lots and lots of stuff. Man, it's getting tiresome at some point. Like I said, some level of automation needs to exist. Otherwise it gets really, really boring. Too many clicks. See anything good? Nope. This can go here, I suppose. Yep, more research. Okay, I need to increase population around here somewhere. This will have to do. So this one is fully healed, fixed. It only took like 1,000 years for that to happen. Okay. Cannot get there, unfortunately. I'm getting there to the territories. They'll be mine. Okay, no biggie. I can handle that. Okay, a few ships managed to sneak by because I was repairing and whatnot. Shouldn't be a problem to deal with them though. Okay, suppose need more housing. Damn. Lots of production potential, but I need more housing. At least for now. More housing here as well. Okay. Almost done for today. Waiting for the tech to be researched. Phantom target thingy. Completely owning my own territory. I mean, like, really 100% ownership. Let's see. Any upgrades available? This one, it doesn't cost me anything resources wise. Really, I have that many? Okay, no, that was all. See, okay. Took some damage, but no others are nearby. More influence. Okay, why not? Barely any damage taken. My defenses are holding. Okay. Can I take some of these directly here? Nope. I have to go all the way around. I totally forgot about that. This one should be fully defended now, this area. Good. Now let's go kiss some booty. See, don't really care about these ones. Okay, 10 of us left in total. Some of them are probably very weak. I don't know where the game stat is for total victory. Could have another policy at some point, but totally booked. Okay, data bank. Most population, planets colonized 81, conquer 61, annex 20. Okay, influence is very good. Control party link to homeworld. Battles won 700, but the important ones not first though. Enemy ship destroyed 681, second. Okay. Prestige 1700, damn. I still not seeing prestige victory status. I know I have cultural conquest, and I don't know where they are. Would love to be able to see that, if I'm close or how far away I am. No matter, this sector is almost completely mine as well. I just need to press them into rebellion, whatever is left. Yeah, they're rebelling everywhere, very slowly, but they're rebelling. This area is probably the more complicated one. Well, not really, this one is already starting to rebel. Pushing influence here strong as well. Good, very, very good. Okay, that's about it for today. We'll continue tomorrow. If you like what you saw, please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye.